I'll see you there again someday. Day one was, let's just not do the next good sounding rock record. Put style into the record. A record comes out at the right time with the right sound and connects and gets it right.
Years ago, we were more of a straightforward, like, metal hardcore band, as most music does and as most musicians do. You progress and you evolve and you mature. For us to be where we are today, it meant that our fans also had to grow and mature with us and understand what we were trying to do with our music.
And that was the first conversation I had with the band. I was like, dudes, I get what you're trying to do. I get, like, the rock verses and the big choruses and the groovy breakdowns, and let's make it all make sense. Let's tie this whole thing together and make it very clear. Make it so Vegas. Make it just, fuck it. Let's piss these dudes off, and let's grab all these fucking dudes.
Get out and play to as many kids as possible and as many of the right kids as possible. And touring with a band like Avenged Sevenfold right now is really, really going to open the door for that to happen. Being able to go out and tour with a band like that and play in front of those types of kids that are going to be open-minded to our type of music is just, like, a great opportunity for us. And we're not looking to just take, like, you know, 5 or 10 kids at a show or 50 kids at a show. Playing in front of 5 to 6,000 kids every night, you want to take 5 to 6,000 kids home with you.
I'm very optimistic about what I think this band can do. The whole thing has to make sense. The whole thing has to be, whoa, this looks different. If we get that, and that goes from my aspect and everything beyond me, I feel really positive about this, like, connecting in a big way.
The overall idea of this record was not to have a typical rock record. We didn't want to have, you know, too many of the same songs that sounded too similar. We wanted to break it up and mix it up and show that, like, we can do a pop song and do it well. To show that we can do a heavy rock song and do it well. To show that we can do a vintage style 80s throwback ballad and do it well. If there's one thing that kids can take from this record, from these songs, it's the hope that, like, there is still bands that can write a full record and, like, have it be different and have it be great.